follow, follow Nigeria. Four fingers in the air. Ah, this is Mr. President, number one citizen chief of the armed forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. I want to assure Nigerians that the loan collected, if you are following the loan correspondence, you will know that Nigeria collected $3.7 billion of a loan from Shima. We are very, very happy about the loan. We and Shima, we have a good relationship, and I know that our relationship will never cut. If you notice that most Shima, they come to Nigerians to come and work on our road construction, even from the loan we pay them. We are doing our best. We won't let Nigerians down. You know that we are paying the loan similar. Like now, Nigerians should be very, very happy because you have been able. Let me shock you. At this moment, I will refuse. At this moment, Nigerians, we have been able to pay the sum of $500 million. You don't know something you need to appreciate. You see it as you are fed down. Shima were very, very happy with us. They even advised me that anytime you need loan, come, we will give you. Come, we will give you. Even Shima, we are even giving you a suggestion. I don't know how they know that Nigeria have so many good things. They were saying, use your national mindset. I was like, how did you people know that Nigeria have national mindset? They say, Nigeria is very blessed, more than Shima. I look at them and say, wow, Nigeria, you see, and you can see that Nigeria, she don't appreciate what you have. They are even the ones suggesting that, Mr. President, you can use several things like Nineva. I say, wow, nice one. Say you can use Nigeria Railway. I say, wow. You see, you can use Nigeria Water Corporation. I say, wow, why did you people know? They say, they are not done. I say, oh, continue. They say, you can use Nigeria Air Force. I say, Even Shima make a suggestion that Nigeria should give their sovereignty. I look at them. I say, say it again. I say, sovereignty. I say, they are very small in what God has done for Nigeria. I say, very, look at Balanfala. They be fighting every time for give us Balanfala sovereignty. People that cannot even live forever, even if I release Lamadu come from crazy, they will not see anything sovereignty. What's similar? Very similar. I will give it to you, Shima. Now, me get her. It's our own. We give it to you without fear of anything because we know and understand that the sovereignty of Nigeria can never be held alone from the north. You know? You understand? So that is why I try to collect the loan so that it can help Nigerians to do so many things so that we can compete from world best country. I know we have so many press conference here. So press is your turn.
Good afternoon, Mr. President.
Good afternoon.
It's fantastic having you here today, sir. Mr. President,
yeah?
My name is Jida Kombi, from Daily Trust newspaper.
West. From Daily Trust.
Yes, sir.
Hope I can trust you this time.
Sir. Sir, my question is very simple. Sir, you claim to sign away our assets and sovereignty to China because you know they will never get it, sir. Sir, but did you hear about the case in Uganda where China has taken over their airports over a $207 million debt? $1 debt? And if so, did you read any clause in the contract that says China can overthrow our national asset if we fail to pay this debt, sir?
Thank you very much. For the first time, I can a beast trust someone. The truth is, when they gave me the favor, because I'm a president with truthful mind, I would not like to. I did not read anything from there, because the FIFA is mush. I did not read it with a daily trust.
So,
can you read a 300-something pages? You that are a journalist, can you read it at once? You cannot answer the question. And if I thought you want to answer me and go to jail. I did not read it. I will not lie. But it's very, very sure that forget about Ugandans. They are very, don't you read how much you have paid? 500 million. How much did they borrow? In Nigeria, yeah, they know Shama, they work for us, we work for them. I did not read at all because you know the story how I got my service tickets.
So, well, Mr. President, isn't that why you have your finance minister to read through documents like that?
Nabi Pemansi, me, Mr. Godia. Me, I see FIFA, since they are giving me the loan, I sign every FIFA sign you. I sign, said I got tired of signing documents. I just sign, that is just my own. And the truth is, Shaima, the number one day away. We are talking about, Shaima. Because they borrow us money, we have amenities more than them. If they start and if they want our military, forget that our military cannot conquer Boko Haram, very similar unit. It's just that our military like to fight a full country. They don't like to fight similar unit. Who bandits? Who Boko Haram? They not even conflict states. The army military like to fight a full country. There are millions of people that would they like to face. So our little military there, they fight for us anytime. And I trust our bandits. If Shaiman misbehave, oh dear, fearful Nigeria. Hey, bandit, how much? Shaf, shaf, they know what to do. So, China know us, they fear us, so they will not do something. They will not misbehave, never. Forget whatever we are owing them. So, Mr. President is here. Nobody, they can't come near us. Any other question? Please, sir, don't even need. I cannot abhor any other question. I have to go now. Thank you for the follow Nigeria. I always assure you that we are in feast and ramuni with Shaima. What happened between Shaima and Uganda or Buganda can never happen in Nigeria. If Shaima try to threaten us too much, I will just tell them, send your people to Nigeria. We have plenty land that you are not using anymore. Build factory. Nigerian youth, are you lazy? I know you are not lazy. Even the old women association, all of them will work. They will work. How many years you know they can work before they pay the loan finish? Yes, no problem. So far they did not carry you leave the country and take it. Because if they take it to another country, it might be a problem. So I trust Shaima. So feel free, let them come. If it happens, that's where we're going to end it. Or that's how we have to feed him. You have to calm down for Shaima. Work like a slave. Work like a jackie. And don't forget, because you have eaten, enjoy the dividend of foreign loan. So you should make sure you work for it. Nigerians, don't be scared. I'm not saying that it will happen. But if it happens. I know what Nigerians can do. My people are not lazy. They can work. Even if it be to take 20 years to work like slave, just work. Very soon you'll be free out of it. Thank you for listening and for your understanding. With me and you collecting loan off and down, we make Nigeria proud. We make Nigeria go forward. Thank you very much. Follow Nigeria. Pop fingers in the air. Thank you.